In the US alone, last year there was more than 40,000 new cases of thyroid cancer diagnosed. So for today's video, we want to talk about some of the top symptoms associated with thyroid cancer. Now, as a reminder, the thyroid is a butterfly-shaped organ that sits in the neck area. And the most common type of cancer associated with the thyroid is papillary. But there can be a few other different types of this cancer, such as follicular, medullary, and anaplastic. Now, the most common symptoms associated with a tumor being present on the thyroid include a growing lump on the front of the neck, and upon touching that lump, one would notice that while it is hard, it's also painless to push on. The next most common symptom would be a hoarse voice, and somebody may experience this after they've just been sick. However, in this case, that hoarse voice wouldn't go away over time. And the third most common symptom is difficulty swallowing and breathing, and that's often associated because as that tumor continues to grow on the thyroid, it can push up against the esophagus and the trachea. Now, just like with all types of cancers, early screening and diagnosis is critical before the cancer has a chance to metastasize to other parts of the body. And at Dane Garvin, we want you to be more aware of different symptoms associated with diseases, as well as treatment options, so you can make the most informed decisions about your health.